Come on down.
Frick.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back. Brush me off. I believe it when I see it.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the... Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Thank you. Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Gotta get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find. Recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that was this time. Sorry.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go.
You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're weird?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone. Sneak out? That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
There we go. Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go!
Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!